Good morning to all. Myself Soundarya, working as CRT MAS at KGBV Akkannapet, District Siddipet. I am going to explain the topic factorization, factors of algebraic expressions. Definition of algebraic expression. An algebraic expression is an expression built up from integer constants, variables, and the algebraic operations. Examples for algebraic expressions: 3x square minus 2xy plus c and 5x square minus 3xy plus c. An algebraic expression is factorized. It is written as the product of its factors. These factors may be numerals, algebraic variables, or terms of algebraic expressions. Methods for factorization of algebraic expression. Method 1, methods of common factors. Method 2, factorization by grouping the terms. Method 3, factorization using identities. Method 4, factors of the form x plus a into x plus b equals to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Let us factorize an algebraic expression 3x plus 12. To solve this, we have to use method 1. On writing each term as the product of irreducible factors, then we get 3x plus 12 equals to 3 into x plus 2 into 2 into 3. By taking the common factor 3, we get 3 into x plus 2 into 2, that equals to 3 into x plus 4. Now we say that 3 and x plus 4 are the factors of 3x plus 12. Now let we find factors of an algebraic expression by grouping the terms. Factorize 6ab minus b square minus 2bc plus 12ac. First, we have to check whether there are any common factors for all terms. If not, then on regrouping the first two terms, we have 6ab minus b square equals to b into 6a minus b. Take it as equation 1. Note that you need to change order of the last two terms in the expression as 12ac minus 2b. Combining 1 and 2 equations together, 6ab minus b square minus 2bc plus 12ac equals to b into 6a minus b plus 2c into 6a minus b. By taking out common factors 6a minus b, we get 6a minus b into b plus 2c. Therefore, the factors of 6ab minus b square minus 2bc plus 12ac are 6a minus b and b plus 2c. Now let we find factors of algebraic expression by using identities. The algebraic identities are a plus b whole square equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A minus b whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. A plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square. Factorize x square plus 10x plus 25. The given expression contains three terms, and the first and third terms are perfect squares, that is x square and 25, we can write 5 square. Also, the middle term contains the positive sign. This suggests that it can be written in the form of a square plus 2ab plus b square. So x square plus 10x plus 25 we can write as x square plus 2 into x into 5 plus 5 square. Therefore, we can compare it with a square plus 2ab plus b square, which it turn is equal to the LHS of the identity, that is a plus b whole square. Here, in the place of a equals to x and b equals to 5, therefore we have the factors of x square plus 10x plus 25 equals to x plus 5 whole square, that is x plus 5 into x plus 5. Now let us observe the expressions x square plus 12x plus 35, x square plus 6x minus 27, a square minus 6a plus 8, etc. These expressions cannot be factorized by using identities, as the constant terms are not perfect squares. So then to get factors, we have to use x plus a into x plus b equals to x square plus x of a plus b plus ab. Factorize of x square plus 12x plus 35, all these terms cannot be grouped for factorization. Let us look for two factors of 35 whose sum is 12, so that it is in the form of identity x square plus a plus b of x plus ab. Consider all the possible ways of writing the constant as a product of two factors, sum of which pair is equals to the coefficient of the middle term of the given expression. It is nothing but 5 plus 7 equals to 12. Then the expression becomes like this: x square plus 12x plus 35 equals to x square plus 5 plus 7 of x plus 35, that equals to x square plus 5x plus 7x plus 35. Here middle term 12x split as 5x plus 7x. By taking out common factors, we can write that equals to x into x plus 5 plus 7 into x plus 5. By taking out x plus 5 as a common factor, then we can write x plus 5 into x plus 7. Therefore, the factors of x square plus 12x plus 35 are x plus 5 and x plus 7. Thanks for watching this video.